joined at a full-time Championship Cup final score, Ampthill 17, Bedford Blues 14. Alex, that has got to be a bit of a heartbreaking situation there. Tell us your thoughts at the end of the game. We seemed pretty much in control for a great deal of it, and then a last final move wins Ampthill the game.
Yeah, look, we knew Ampthill, they're a gritty team, and you know, they just never go anywhere. You know, even if you're playing well or you're not playing well, they're right there at the end every time I've watched them. So credit to them, and you know, it really hurts that we lost that one. I'm gutted for the boys, really, because it's not through lack of effort and things like that. You know, it's just almost where we're at the minute, them 50-50 breaks, we're just not getting them at the minute, which is, you know, symptomatic of where we are. But you know, lads couldn't be working any harder and trying to put things right.
That was it. Over the 80 minutes, the work rate for the boys was impressive. The second half particularly, I mean, with the exception, unfortunately, of the try for Ampthill towards the end, They weren't in our half a great deal. And when they were, we were at the line-out, we were out-jumping them, the defence was strong. It's got to be frustrating for you from a coaching point of view and from a playing point of view.
Yeah, you know, I was desperate for the boys to get the win today. And, you know, almost feel if you get that one win, we'll get the next win and just lift that little bit of doom and gloom. But, you know, again, it's where we are. We've just got to roll our sleeves up and keep fighting. We do so many good things right, and then one or two bits of detail let us down. And at the minute, they're really hurting us in games.
Absolutely. There seem to be some really nice performances from an individual point of view. In the back in particular, James Henson seemed to have a good game. Oscar Hershey Douglas seemed to be stepping up a bit, and he was there powering through. Is that really nice to see these young lads coming through and making an impact?
Yeah, look, we want them all to do well and give them the confidence to do stuff. You know, at the minute, it's hard, and you know, you find out a lot about people at the minute, and you know, their character and things like that. And you know, again, it doesn't get any easier. We got Ampthill again on Boxing Day, and you know, straight away, that's, you know, gutted today, absolutely gutted. My focus now is just Ampthill Boxing Day at home and in front of a big crowd, and you know, that's all it can be now.
Absolutely, and you say Ampthill is the next game. A dress rehearsal today. Was there anything you saw today from Ampthill that particularly worried you going into that game, or is there something?
We can exploit. No, look, we know kind of team Ampthill are. You know, fair play. They've got bags of heart and passion. They hang in there. They don't go away. We have to be more clinical. We had enough chances in that game to win that game, you know, and take it out of everyone else's hands, ref's hands, our own hand. We could have won that game. We had opportunities to put the game to bed, and we didn't take them today.
And final question. It's been a difficult season for the Blues. Yeah. Only that first win over Yorkshire Carnegie. What do you say to the boys? I know they've got a little bit of time off this week, but what do you say when you come back and look at this game? What's the sort of the message you're giving to the boys?
I think first off, you have to remember what I felt like at the end, you know, because it's a horrible feeling. You know, it's a feeling you don't want to get used to, and at the minute, it's a feeling we've been happening too much. Come Boxing Day, it was only 23, 24, 25 people who can turn this around, coaches included as well. So, you know, I know if we get one win, the next win will come, and so on and so on. It's just about, you know, details win games, and at the minute, we're just lacking them little bits of detail.